godmother of rock and roll, the original sister of soul. All our music was in her. She brought rhythm from the darkness into the light. She brought the good word to the night to save all our sinners. Rosetta rolled her eyes when she played. She knew that strange things happen every day, and that the white boy hype would eventually fade, but the way that she played would remain. New York City, it was 1938. The radio couldn't wait for Rosetta to rock it. Sensation. And little Elvis, Chuck and Johnny at home heard her on the gramophone, and they wouldn't forget it. She knew that strange things happen every day, and that the white boy hype would eventually fade, but the way that she played would remain.